Carlos, I guess first of all, I know you've had a few of these questions already, but reflections on today, on the whole, a better day for England, I guess, than yesterday.
Yeah, I think we, you know, obviously we had to scrap hard today through some, you know, good spells of bowling. I think we, you know, it all started off me and Alistair at the top, which I think we had to fight through that little nasty little half an hour period before lunch, and then you know, we kicked on nicely. And unfortunately, wasn't quite able to get the, you know, the big partnership which we've talked about. But you know, it was a step in the right direction, I felt. And then, you know, the guys come in and I felt, you know, really scrapped hard, which is what you're going to need on this wicket, I think.
I know what you know I'm going to say. Frustrating way to get out, I'm sure. But you were leaving the ball pretty well up until that point. So was that particularly disappointing to get the old inside edge?
Yeah, it's followed me around a little bit, but you know, these things happen, and I mean, it's disappointing because obviously, you know, you just, you know, you get to 40s, you know, you just really sort of get it going and you're in it. But you know, as I know, you know, it's something you can't really dwell on. You know, you have to, you know, if you keep doing the right things, obviously, which, you know, generally I've been trying to do, you know, luck turns for you and that's all you need sometimes.
That's the thing, it was a good start for you and a good start for England. How have you feel the surface has been playing out there? People have been talking about a few cracks, but it looks still pretty good out there.
Yeah, I think in general it's been a good wicket. It still is a good wicket. There's not been too much evidence that, you know, the cracks have come into play today. Obviously might be slightly different later on tomorrow with obviously a bit more heat and sun and obviously ball being banged into the surface. But you know, I think generally when the wickets are like that, I mean, if you keep in a positive intent, I mean, you almost put that sort of thing out of your mind, which I think, you know, we have a pretty positive batting lineup. So you know, I'm pretty confident the guys will do that and hopefully kick on tomorrow.
I was going to say, Stokes and Bell at the crease, both attacking positive players, they dug in tonight, but I guess you're looking for a positive session tomorrow morning and to get in touch with Australia's total.
Yeah, well, I think that's, you know, I think slowly and surely we've got to tick off little landmarks along the way. So I think obviously next target would be get to 200, try and get through the new ball. It's only 10 overs old, so you know, try and obviously take it in small targets. I think that's probably the way to go, and bat long and time, and then obviously, you know, their bowlers will be getting more and more tired in the heat as well, so you know, it might be easier pickings later on in the day.
Just finally, how are you enjoying Test cricket? It's been a bit of a baptism of fire, I guess, on these surfaces, but are you enjoying the game so far, and you enjoying the experience of the whacker as well?
Yeah, mate, I'm loving it. I mean, look, if someone had given this to me at the start of the year, I would have chewed their hand off. I mean, it's, you know, it's everything I've dreamed of, wanted to be a part of since I was a little kid taking up the game, really. And you know, what a great place to, you know, to be to apply your trade. You know, we've had, you know, 30,000 pretty much every day. You know, obviously pretty much Australian fans, but you know, they've supported us as well. So yeah, mate, I'm loving the tour. I mean, obviously the results have been disappointing, but on a personal note, really enjoyed the tour. You know, it's a great country, Australia, and
you know, loving it.
Loving it. Yeah.
Let's hope for a good 3 days and go to Melbourne 2-1.
That's right. Yeah, it'd be nice.